Tumugena mufumbiro kati. You ask, why is it that Kenyans are not targeted? You hosted the Sudanese here.
Yes.
You hosted the Banyarwanda here. You hosted the Congolese here. Why is it that whenever they are liberated, they hate you?
They hate us.
You have a problem. Uganda needs to see. Why is it that Kenyans are not killed in southern Sudan?
It's only Uganda.
How come that when you went to Congo, I have a friend who lost 6 billion in Matadi? Why is it that whenever you go, Mumuringa Mukazi aliko Kisirani? Ask, why are you hated in Sudan? Why are you hated in Rwanda? Why are you hated in Congo? Ne Kenya mugenda bakhatinga. Bebatwala godo mufu. Bagame nti ono kasoli kuba badde baweze bani. Bafamire balwana bonna. Bamaris. No. Egwanga ne muli onona. Bagende bana Kenya bakubabade baweze kasoli wamu. Golodi kumwaba de mutu teyo mufu.
Mufu.
Golodi kumwakwa bakwata golodi entebe eliyo golodi meritingi plant. Ne bajjamu omulamu ne batekamu omufu wa munene balwana bokka family members. The family members battles end up undermining the Uganda
country.
Ekizibu kyamwe kiri mu mpale yamwe. Ekiwunya kiri mu mpale kiri mu ngatto. Muleke kukinoonyeza wana. Ninule bumuseji omukulu, Minister of Foreign Affairs. Yes. Amiri yagamba muve e Rwanda mugende ko. This one is saying muve Sudan. Why do we invest in these countries and we don't reap benefits?
Tuteka mani
mani. Abantu wana kana bali mu family. Ati bakozesa malis. Eyatwala golodi omufu yakuba wa munne. Gubateka mu entebe si ya fuluma.
Okay.
Kasoli gwe batwala yo oli yakuba wa munne. Kiri mu family.
Nishi tutida chito tunalange fu gwanga.
Ewazizi kiri mu nyumba. Ewazizi kiri mu.
Sei wange.
Ewazizi kiri mu nyumba. Ewazizi kiri mu nyumba. Ekintu kiri wazizi. Ewazizi kiri mu nyumba. Ewazizi kiri mu nyumba. Kiri mu nyumba. Ewazizi kiri mu nyumba. Bebalu wana kana boka. They don't know how to control business. Bajozi. Era bebaka. Temuwasen. If the president has directed you to give me money, I will not go to him. Bwe gwenjo kwata. Gwenjo kwata. However, do you see that in the case of Gurirandi Bank, therefore got a liquidator?
Yes.
But a liquidator means he has no time to sell the assets. So they gave only 3 million.
3 million.
Bank of Uganda has it
for.
Nti musaze ko ku account za mwe mitwale eje alisi full as to trade people diupa obanga le sente China yavunjisa said ne abantu basanga ku account za if the communist party in China that is very entrenched fears to steal people's money binayisa yatulimba nadira mwe mwali wone mwali bana bantu but Museveni got credibility why when he changed the currency, knock off 2 zeros, subject the remaining to 30%, the world over Ganti and Balabafuni and Unu no court, Musajagubajakut. Bajakutagui. Bolivo from your Kampalango, Rimuramuk, Musajagwe Bahat, a court in Isikala and Balala, and Padajakusakalakaba, Rolling in Rwanda Manda way. Nobody can touch people's money. Understand why Ugandans are not putting money in commercial banks. Kakati nkugama nti abagurira ndi banka bonna bafirwa. However, in the case of a Kureni Bank, all of the accounts were transferred to DFCU with the total balance on the savings. This was intended to isolate Sudir from his former Kureni Bank customers in order to avoid public outcry. This is intended to satisfy customers and prevent them from siding with the Sudir and acting, exposing a Bank of Uganda because their money is safe. Kakati kankubuli. If you transfer my account, I used to go to Sudir ne musanga kukabira kirap. Ne mugamba, he's a Ugandan, he knows our problem.
Yeah.
My loan is not moving very well. Am I going to see this Muzungu, you are transferring my mortgage? Banka Sudiru yakolachi. Even if Sudiru revives his bank today, a banker that was winning accolades every year,
yeah.
A banker that Museveni praised, you close it, Mubassets, kono kuko niyo bakora gawa ubu bonna bujja kunonyereza bakali badde kafu niko kwino bugulu bweko mbubagamba we cannot punish the woman twice why because twa mugoba ku body ya bank government endali limunonya bajja batta kankupuri akakazi bajja katta ne kulubye bajja mutendesebwa why nti government endali jja kunonya kulubye emuteke wabe wamwe amuteka ko gamu butu simulu buto akubaka akubentu ashi ayogere abamukozanga mbukedi kugamba in a case similar what a guarantee bank of Uganda was exposed is bank of Uganda in a case similar to that of Greenland Bank where its branches in Zanzibar Dar es Salaam and Nairobi were heavily solvent Greenland Bank at Zanzibar Greenland Bank at Dar es Salaam Greenland Bank at Nairobi was solvent because of the good management of the central banks of Tanzania and Kenya, and Kenya respectively, exposing the central bank of Uganda. Nakugatu inza gamba musajja ati tazala, nga muli abakazi aba.
Basatu.
Nga babi tiba baana babi. It exposes, no, no, kano kwa guru woman, baja kano nyirubiru kutereke nazis. Nti ota abantu abana. It is estimated that of course Southern Ugandan girls were killed in India alone and their organ is extracted, it will end there. You sweep it under the carpet. No. But you want to work with me to job back what? And you are young.
Kali, can you get a couple of people
to get a
couple
Kali.
Yeah, to get a couple of people to get over Quest TV, Katukomeo. Facebook, Abaliku, YouTube, Molivanja, to go there, Nebaza, Omukuru, our Salu, Salu, Joe, our Maki, Nebaza, Mutum, Mutlava. Eranga mutadde kaunti munaba leo musauni watu gobera mbebaza nyo era gwe nayagala kubancho nyirira chibula takabwe nyirira e maki ndia usauni jobera ye chikole
echo wanga mbange ende ku
by the usauni jobera
baku
jako usani
kwetuna afa
we wow nasta juko nayo nkulaba kunakaiza text era nayo nkulaba
ko ebiri zange ngenda
na we bari kubantu tugobera amuno muchara mama wange ndo yo mulamba mama muchara musoke Christine nawe na tete nayo nkulaba we bari kubantu kuoli amuno mubeja bwanga nawe bari kubantu tugobera tamale mirundi ko muzeyi abona wali nsoka za azitwalaganyira tujja
kubanga
eh yakurwanira embera we bari kubantu naye agamenti akwebaza byo navyo okola nabona bona bari kubatugobera mbebaza abana Kampala abanayugana menna mtu mangabe mutungo makindi minambi bazo kubantu ku muri mutugoberera tunabagize banyo muzayita
kanakatabuka kanakatabukano kalaba kano walaba victims of wicked and division omulaba umusaje ubona muwandi kako uyu we wesa ikolinzo uyu
oyo
wicked ne new na yoro nakulu mukuru byajja kwatiwa nokuba bujingo nokuba central lorenzo umusaje gubali wa nsama kulunti yale sabana kubanga ka busenga azimbye university noku kurubya noku babuli muntu yenda akashaje ne kati kubanga kabaka kwa kawu ambi mukabaka aneta bukawe twagala patikali nyoke nkoni bakashekule kana katabu we kale victims of vision and wicked
okay
ensine you know kukwata kukurubya ne sebo waje bujja noku sejjo kwa dukanoni kubanga bakosanga media atinze mbabanja milioni 10 dirupe kurubya ndikabushenga urupe. They turned me into a corpse, collected them up, I need this money. It will shape the media, Okuma, these toilet papers, to stop being mercenaries. Kakati nkugamba, nti, let me conclude.
Conclude that to get a kukuru.
Nti, ba uchitegede, nti Greenland Bank, Zanzibar, Greenland Bank at Dar es Salaam, Greenland Bank at Nairobi, we are solvent.
Now is this Tamura Bulungi?
Yes. Why? Because the central bank in Tanzania, the central bank in Kenya were doing their respective responsibilities of monitoring banks. Wano onomukozi bukuru woman yazifundiranga ko semu bali kunonya. Nabana bali banonya. Oliogera abakutumanga kusula banka. Nomulinzi we mengo oyo yaina ichi company ichitunda assets. Nawe tukumanyi. Bajja kunonya omulabe kabanga linga ajikanga bade kongembu. Ne musabiri akoze ngudu. Akoze flyover. Mula was what will the next government do? After I'm serving, there will be a coup. Bari okeba, umurabe kwa duka ni kwaru vindi, bari kwa tawa ni nse galwe, urababa bi, weba ingire vinyo vye mese. I'm also related to the politicity. After I'm serving, there will be a coup, a military coup. Miaka kumi. Nkavano nyaba bi weba duka weba duka. Ababi wa naba jose, saba saba. Obuyumba kwa kwa naba, umutu yega ni kizibe, sichang, sichang, sichang. Umurabe kwa duka, kwa duka ni kwaru vindi zengali, kabangali, kabangali, zechiri wanchi mani. I know. After Museveni, we are going to have a military coup.
Okay.
That one is inevitable.
Tumalize songe ni tutude
kuku. Kakati nkugama.
Yes.
Ndi all of this exposes the Bank of Uganda. Since Greenland Bank was operating well in Kenya and Tanzania, owing to strict supervision from central banks in their respective countries of operation. The reason why Bank of Uganda has failed to supervise and closely monitor banks in Uganda can be illustrated by a Uganda saying, which goes that umukazi asiriza entamu ajikombere mufumbiro. Which means that a woman can deliberately cook bad food to ensure that her husband reject it and eat it alone. Biyari bigenderere. To kill banks was intended to create an army of angry people.
Okay.
To invade the markets was intended to create unemployed people. To attack working places, to create an army to attack Museveni, to remove him.
This is not frustration, but frustration.
Museveni kubagala kujako kubanga baba kugamba. You heap everything on Museveni. Museveni yaremedwa. Mwiranzi mbagamba nti, whoever says that the problem is Museveni, then when the biggest trouble. Omuganda kugamba, nti uyinzo kubuko umusulu, nurinya mumuwa wasi. It's not Museveni. These people are doing these things to ensure that Museveni fails. Boba, kubanga kati ichi singo baluma. Naba gamba. Ti a mafia after acquiring wealth, a mafia operates in a phone set safe. Umubi we simu must leave immediately. Kubaba jeji kubaku.
Baja jeji kubachiri.
Fabaganda, bugende uwo muntu, nori ya bulungi, edda waliyo kakumbi. Kakati ngati wali toilet. No. Bagenda nga mukakumbi kati katoyita genda misana. I've never seen, I did not see my mother or father entering a latrine. Toilet manyinti abakulu tebapama. Chambula bane ovulo. Bazita muzungu tapama. Latrine zabera nga wala nyo. Nga toyita ganti mama wava mutoyi. Nga wamula vyevu. Nga ganti mwapaka ganti dadi ali mutoyi mulindeko. Kakati. Omuganda bwe yamalanga okulya nakuta. Na ulya nga yagala kwetawuluza. Kwa baba nga muwerekera nga baganti munkomi enyangu we yevumbe nsiko kakati these people have acquired wealth stinking wealth asinge Museveni
has a problem
ti the more Museveni stays in power Uganda is will realize who is the thief the telephone set will ring chovula faka okiti ba Museveni batukuba nti aba wane sente zange mumupa ko lunane timujja kumpa ko ya de chikume njaba yingiza kabuli kwa sajja gwe gwendo zikulenyo ko demo umubike uli okofune sente kwa sajja gwe kagambi where do you find the money that is not stolen tina naba mauli aba mauli aba na maba 10 billion kwa sajja gwe uzuno ndola kwa sajja gwe uzuno ndola omanyi batu watu agalo kutatimba mu Buganda oyagalo kutipa okutta python ujitera wembuzo obamaji kasajja kwekule unemete ko you are hankering on me ne muhanga aliyebuza kasajja kwe hands off my back kasajja kwe off my money kasajja kwe kwino kutoka jokola dogwe buti joka alumbie chairmani wabo but you recorded me no is me who recorded you and I have that tape about you jokba oduke kasajja kuva kusente.
Ensonga sente yatukomye.
Kakati okitege.
Kuluwa kadi yatukomye ensonga ya sente.
Nti nkugamba. What about a case of a cannibal who at the same time serves as a hospital surgeon? Can't he deliberately kill a patient?
Kubanga ayagala kumulya.
Hey, ayagala kulya. Kakati ono nkugamba. Nti all of this exposes Bank of Uganda since Greenland Bank was operating well in Kenya, even in Greenland. Kureni banka was operating well in Kigali, where they have financial prudence, where the bank, the central bank of Kigali is doing its work. Wanubali batunda antunde to create Museveni's enemies are inside the government. Bible yakanti omulabe wana banga omunyumba yo bagala bamujeko no sula bank ne abana abantu bali bagala Museveni no sula bank no wambe nyanja no gena mbikaje ejinja no biwamba no benyama ngakweka ko jitunda Baba kinjaji bajitadde mufalu akasajja kwabuke dakika na kagamba eri mufalu don na gamba abantu abasinga obusiru mu Uganda bakinjaji bokalerwe bokedde mazoku bagamba ndi muteka mufalu oluwombo lwa yidi nikaswala yennyama owakasajja akafeketa akaferi ne bakatwalira ennyama bukedde n'ebeerawo bantu kimmwe singa nkwata ku mukinjaja avudde kalero ewange mukubira wesasi mu mutwe you are stupid oli abatidde business atije bulaga
gyemaddukira
somebody a newspaper chooses you. How does omukinja jafunia wa mu Faludon? Because Faludon dries the sucks blood.
Yes.
Neta zito. Na yungu zito wali wajagali nyama jitwala mataya katwala nyonjo. Nuni ya inakuwa ya mumu ajireta. Obete ya lete nuni. Did you bring importer here? Importer was brought by Obete. Kumanyaba ganda bavumi. Obete ya lete importer. Njali nene nyo zinonto. Mama Obete bali bamuita sabulenya.
Hey.
Hey, ndi emputa nene nga mama Obete. Obete brought emputa. Niyo mwabajibamu ennuni. Mwemwalete emputa. Mwemwajireta. Mwobete yalete emputa. Mwobete. Mwakena yalete emputa. Mwabagana abantu jija munyaja. Buli kamuko nene kabakamwe. These people fought for 7 years. Niyo abantu nabagamba nti. There was an incident in Buganda, they tell us that a stepmom wanted to make her stepdaughter and married. And when she heard that the sweethearts were coming, she smeared the girl with the anti-hero's gund, Takari Echiswa. But after examining the two girls, they said, Katutwalo no stepdaughter, why? She is beautiful. Her problem is only cleaning. Cosmetics help beautiful ladies. Kakati Museveni ekimuyamba. Ti whenever he is smeared with bad wound in Tialisikin, Abramzi Abaronda, Banu Yabaronda, Abagundi Yabaronda, Ababibana Yabaronda, Museveni Aveko, Museveni Tomoko, you are making a very big mistake. These mafias undermining Museveni, this explains why. Museveni's government is very unique. Ti omuntu yenna amukoledde ati bamupanishinga nnyo. You'd expect enkoko zokaze zikikola. Nti enkoko bujja mu luwombo zibojezeewo. Egenda kulya emmere yazo. Naye why is it that in the government, a man like me, with a total loyalty, somebody for us was my man, mboko bang, ne no kubera mumpali, mwaina projekiti. Nepolikoloti ya wampisa bubi nange ne nkuchawa olokuma omutima ogukedde nakuchawa nange nabalaga omutima ogujudde mwampita fala mwalowooza nti ndibye ebibiina bingi nafuna ekirala kanonye ejogo lyamwe temujja kulitemujja kunteka ku jogo lyamwe obujozi mubanteke mwanda bwe yazaawo nino I have to support the project naliyake wamwe mmere nganso
tamali tugende ku kuzi pesa Museveni yavule na gamu election is the way to go not kuzi
ante let me tell you what the president is saying I agree with him that when a houseboy takes over somebody's wife, a married wife, all married men will come and condemn it. Yes.
Singa houseboy ajana nalivulo mchana. Fenda tuno gamba tv. Chiyakoza chichama.
Kubanga fedha bafumbo tuchitia.
Chitofu.
It can happen.
Chitofu. Tila inza chwagida.
Two, the African Union is against the coups.
Yes. Ila statement ya chikoze. Statement ya chila zomu.
But when you said the coups, what causes the cause?
How we need to be singing. What causes the cause?
You see,
this is rampant. Cut.
In the Africa has gone through three phases. The independence leaders, like Obote, like Nyerere, like Nkrumah, like Kaunda and others. What they didn't know, the British Prime Minister, when he was addressing the South African Parliament, he said, African independence, is it a window of change or a change in the wind? Era paper, era man, yali makerere, nga Professor Kalugire yajiwandika. Neba ajibayo. Teriyo. Ha! Mutandu wa Kalugire na ajisoma kwa kakati nalabe biri mu government taduka. Kalugire yawandika paper. Makerere ba ajibayo. A change in the wind or wind of change?
Wind of change.
He enumerated a number of examples. Kalugire says, as I was lecturing at Makerere University, I saw people, senior professors resigning in Makerere to contest in the 1985 elections. When I knew, I was aware that there will be elections and somebody was going to take a power. Kalugire na kuandikira ku Tolobati, President Tolobati, Mutavani we, Muwala we, and I don't think that these people can be allowed to circulate in Zenjirina. Wind of a change, a change in the wind. Prime Minister Makimirani was addressing the South African Parliament about African independence.
Okay.
But African independent leaders, they didn't know. Kubanga they faced a challenge of ideology. Buli omunga yagala kuleetawo a move to the west, a move to the east. Karl Marx, I'm a Marxist, I'm a socialist. Buli mukulembeze wa Afrika naleta ujama, ono naleta socialism, ono naleta ani. Because they wanted each to show that they were intelligent. Kakati bali abazungu bali batuwa amawanga obwetwaze. Omusajja yagamba, it is not a change of wind. It is a change in the
wind.
It is a change in the colonialism. It is not the end of colonialism.
It is just a twist.
Batulekera, land mines, ensisiga n'okuterera, always to look for these people for arbitration. Yeah. This is what I say. Nti abasajja be Sudan bagezi nnyo. Bategeera, ti if you allow a peaceful Southern Sudan, this will create appetite for other areas like Darfur to seek independence. Okay, no, whatever, Professor Mina, some of the things. But you have said, Babala, a successful Southern Sudan will create impetus to other areas like Darfur to seek independence.
It's going to affect the world. Hey,
Katifetuli Mutakis. Naye. We were going to get a bit of a traffic, but you could tell me.
Ah, take what I go.
What a way.
What a local brother, no, no, Tim.
Yes. Kakati, HH, whatever said, you were to call her. Ntibuli Guanga Bali, the Keramu Probule Musario.
Debating of Satu Pedro to Tajavari.
Dayeri. Two, these people, Batu Liranga, in Sibariba Mazuji Gabanapo to today. Nti as you talk today, the battle among G7, G8, never sell out to confronting China.
Yeah.
The Chinese cannot give you money. Is there a way that can give you money? Free money, free loan. But following is the G8. Kakati mwa Australia, but the river by the Jeta Anzozi. Omani Britain abandoned the Australia during the Second World War.
Yeah.
Kakati to Japan is one. Kakati of America, Bibaji, of America. Baba tiba tambula na Australia, ni Vietnam na wayona, batambula nabo. Kakati bakubye France. France ya denda 40 billion. Zegendo kula kundi submarines. Kati bano batudde ne bakola agreement yabo. Ya Britain, Australia na America. Uno bamukubye
mu. No, no, no,
kakati oyo bomunonyereza mu France, alabika akola ka ne Iran. Kubanga France yewola ko sente mu Iran.
Mu Iran.
Ne kola miraje. Miraje si endoko ye yatambuza gondi nappi.
Eh gagambuka amukitsimu.
Eh bano abafaransa bayine nyenye bayita miraje. Sente baze wola Iran. Ezal developing miraje.
Okay.
Eduka nyu miraje. Kangana kututula ntubala. Nti the first coups were inspired by the colonial government. Mubutu sesizeko gondi. President Bamita Kasavubi had Mubutu Yari Ashadon Wamori Namuboza. Where is the President Kasavubi? Mugonde Nagamba more. Oh, but don't embarrass my visitor. Don't answer it. The President Kawunda Yachan or the Bamboza was Namutu Baba Quata never duka. Nti Africa, all of the coups, Banujabako Mangogant by independent. Look what the Obote, the Amini coup. The Prime Minister, the British Prime Minister then, was addressing people in Singapore. What did he say? Most of these people are making nice speeches about South Africa and the Rhodesia will never find their way back. The British, engineer, did they cook here?
I mean, is it cool?
He. British and Israelis. Why? I mean, Yakoba Bayid, Bamuleta, Nibatamua said. Now looking at the Arabs,
okay.
Now go Baba Yindi, who's the passports, who were citizens of Britain. He undermined. I mean, the first country he visited was Britain.
Yes.
Was hosted by the Queen. And naebo yaliyo kena kuchijuru na agamba. When you come to Uganda, are you revenge? Reciprocating ya chita revenge. That was Amin, okay, kale. But the issue is, then I recited the poem for Idi Amin when he visited my home, 71, I was in P3. His wound pilot, Mweri Kupeta, Bariba Muita, Kano Kafiri, Israeli, Kano, Ngawabwe. Amin, the colonels recommended, the Amin Tasana Kubera Maji, or better thought, the Omsil Wajok College.
Okufuga.
Yes.
Nena president yalazenti no mu bantu wachi basbaina bo ensonge kuba ndibagala kuba ndibala na koni yee ilanga bala goro bakulembeze no amini yomu ku bakulembeze wakati bali bali ba
agency ba bya nti 1964 amajega isafika ko naga akola mutiny aga nyerere yakagoba aga genyerere yagamba the most embarrassing thing in my history is calling the British to disarm my army yakagoba gonna. In Uganda, whatever they demanded, Bakuba Felix Onoma, Minister of Defense, Jinja, they got everything they demanded. Two, the army is a different institution. Army in every interview.
Bisatu.
But what I'm saying is that I'm going to Chinyata. But I'm going to say that 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 I'm a commander. Mulinge, I'm a commander. I'm going to Uganda arrest your boss. Mulinga ya mugamba, you don't know the psychology of the army. A junior cannot arrest his senior.
Okay.
Amugamba tikakati Mulinga, what should we do? Send him on a first leave. I became marketing and eventually I take over. Mulinga, why are people don't know that you were the army commandant and you have never appointed me? Tine chukwatamuchi. Mustages,
yes.
Why has the Kenyan army not toppled the government? Why is it that a refugee in Zambia went on Radio Zambia, Rusaka, and announced that they had taken over power, but it was rejected by the population? Why is it that some countries have suffered the coups and others are not in Africa? This is a question.
Yes.
When you look at the army, army is named to
Bina.
When you look at the military. The military, there is no general who is a tribalist. Mpulira yu general mwenye kakubaita afende kavera. Te wete papa mayo. Bagenda na kavera. Bamita general kavera. Wali. Te wete papa mayo. Bamu manye basilikali. But a general cannot be tribalistic. Why? A general, you must side yourself with the people who can protect you in danger. Oyinzo gende wa sali no sanga ngo muchori ya kulaga sali. Yes, not ye munyankole.
True.
Yes. Uje kusanga sali nga ali a mwangu nyo to market it was a chi.
Areas.
Because they survived the wars. Ya nyumeza konti e Bukalabi. Bamu kuba masasa omukono guno but the villagers. Yali akoze ne project ya coffee e Bukalabi nga jimpa de ne bankuba ne banzijemu. Chuvula bana sigenda yo.
Okay.
Ewuwe.
Okay.
Sagara kunjo kera kebi no kumuli nda ka kamilion ni kanda benga nange embwami ikitibwa ne chinzi gwa ngasho ka kamilion ni nenga labi yako kagenze kamulabi yako kavudde yo nganze tananda ba nienda kugenze kati nze ntambula ne gumeri yange ne status ndi kamilion ni kwa kusho kati ta kamilion ya yingi na yo nga sina yingi na yo mvuka moto kakunda Kampala kamilion tayinza kunso kakulaba sale you type way I must have but ndite anti era buddamu why? Mirundi wa msanzi. Eh, sasa zeyo na gundi, na banyo. Fetu wa msanzi wako muda bani tufuruma. Ni uleke nkada bizabu. Kakata ni kugamu. Ame, teina tribe. That's why. Galanga was not interested in the independence of Southern Sudan.
Yes.
Galanga wanted the federalism. Why? Galanga